Hey, everybody, we're here with an American box opening. I live in Sweden. This is my son August. It's warm out today. And we received a box from my mother, so in the United States, and we're gonna open that and see what kind of goodies she has sent me here in Sweden. Are you ready? Here's the box. I haven't opened it, so we're gonna do that. And this box was stuck in customs, and I had to pay to get it out of customs because it said that it wasn't marked gift, but it was marked gift. It is, I can see that. So I've taken photos and I'm gonna contest it. It says you can do it afterward. Venta, I don't want to stab you. Okay. Excited? Okay, so first we have a ginger candy chews. And they're a product of India. Then we have these we've showed before. They're called burnt peanuts. It's like a candy coated peanut. This is some Captain Bay's seasoning. It's for shrimp and stuff like that. Venta, August, slow down. It has mustard, celery, paprika, salt, and poppy seed. Venta, August, slow down. I might have to go over thorough when he's not here. Then we have some Haribo, sweet and playful, fantastic mix. Oh dear. Oh, the goldfish.
Mama.
This is an American goldfish. These are cheddar flavored. For the afternoon? It's from Pepperidge Farm. I don't think we have that brand here in Sweden. So they look just like cheesy fishes. You can ask her some. We have another bag of the cheddar cheesy goldfish. And then we have some Haribo Happy Cola bottles. And I tell my mom we have some of this stuff here in Sweden, but she doesn't remember. That's okay. These are bomb.com. These are cherry slices, shush bear slices. They're so good. He loves these. Pumpkin Reese's peanut butter cups. Because it's Halloween, it's fall. Oh, my husband will be so happy. Some Takis Fuego. And we go over this stuff again. I'm going fast for him. Lime and hot chili flavor. We'll taste some things after. Here is just some cough medicine, cough and decongestant. A little different here in Sweden. You'd need, I believe, a prescription. Here are some strawberry and cream. These are really cool. These are really yummy. They're individually wrapped. They taste like strawberries and cream. And they're hard. What's that? Here are some circus peanuts. And we'll open things up, like I said, after a while. Here are some. Oh, Tita, we just go open these. I can show you. They're underwear for my son. Oh my goodness. They look a little store, a little big. The calzongen for day from granny. They cool. They har bio på dem. See?
Strumpa.
Nej, det är inte strumpa, det är kalsongen. So these are size 2 to 3 toddler. So they look a little bit big. But that's okay, you can grow into them. Titta, vad cool.
Kalsonger.
Ja, kalsongen. Okay, vi ser vad vi har här. This is for Halloween. We just can hang them up for Halloween.
No.
It's cool. It's a novelty garland with pumpkins. This is just like the strawberry cream, but this is orange and cream. So we'll open those up in a little while. Here is, I love hand towels, so this is a really cute. It says family gatherings, farm, on the, yeah, the farm way, I guess, maybe. Oh, did it belong in August? Oh, here's one. This home runs on love, laughter, and wine. That's true. We are belonging. Let's bed under, August. Here's some more cheddar goldfish. He's so excited over the punching balloon. Here's some more medicine. More medicine. More medicine. Antibiotic ointment. Naproxen. I love these. These are fantastic. Cowtails, my husband loves. Me and August love Reese's peanut butter cups. Okay, here is a... Oh, that's cute. It's like a little outfit for me. Really adorbs. That's really cute. And let's see what we have. The... Some more Kelsongen for August. Sean John. These are four toddler though. These are a little big, but that's okay. These are the brand Sean John. I can open these up. Maybe. Open here. This Kelsongen. Man, these are a little more store. So, they must have been the for a little, for these are full store for day. These are size, yeah, four toddler. Really cute. Let's see, what do we have here? This is a four toddler. This is a cute, cute shirt. This is a... I don't know what brand this is. English Laundry.
This is so gorgeous.
Really cute, Troya.
Really cute.
Aww. Let's see, there's another shirt. It says, Brave the Adventure Outdoor. I'm going to say that's four toddler, too. Here are some pants. Those are four toddler. Those are kind of big. Those are too big for you right now. They're really cute. So they go with the shirt. And then here are some strumpa, I'm assuming for my husband. Some socks, some Fila socks for my husband. They didn't calzone, yeah. And then this is something for me, which is really exciting. It's a Daily Essentials face care. It comes with hydrating facial toner, lip balm, hydrating facial mist, and a collagen, which I can open that once in a little while. Let's go to Yora, August. Let's go to Yora. What would you answer? We dropped a calzone.
Let's go to blow it up and balloon it.
So we prove us some of the candy? Taste some? I'm gonna...
What's that?
Take my bubble gum out.
You didn't put it on.
No, I didn't. I did medicine.
Yeah. Also, I have Papa Femi's feeding.
Yeah, I did medicine also.
Yeah.
Try to get him in here. I don't know if I can. I try to get you in the video too, August. Okay, so we open the heart first. We've had these before. We know what they taste like, but oh my god, they smell amazing. Can I open? Okay, there you go. I'm supposed to be fasting today, but I will, you know, it doesn't happen every day, so. Yummy. So we know what that tastes like. You know what those taste like. Mom's got to open it.
A balloon. Balloon.
What?
Balloon.
You want me to close up the balloon? Where are the balloon? Video. Okay. Nej, det är från din byxor. Så har det ballongen åkt där till. Helt läckert. Ja, det här. So there's two balloons in here. They're punchy balloons. I'm pretty sure you've seen them in the boxes before. He loves balloons.
Ja.
Ja, det älskar ballongen. See what happens.
The fire. Flipper them. The flipper them.
Hold on.
The flipper them.
We should tie it.
Yes, flipper them.
Maybe we should tie it, and you can beat the. Huh? Boy, I'm dizzy now. Ska vi gå och lika?
Ja. Och så där mer blom.
Du har det andra också?
Mm.
Du ska ha två?
Jag tror sex blåta.
Okej.
Mia.
Det är bara två. Jag blåser båda. Stänga dem så det kan lika med dem. Det så vi kan prova det. Oh, these are it has like a scripture on the back too. Scripture candy. Oh, it's scripture candy. That's really cool.
Okay, I can do mama.
What should I open?
Doma.
Doma?
Yeah, Doma battery.
Aww.
Doma battery.
Yeah. He wants me to open these. They're really hard. First, the nuts are really good though. Laughing at me. Best of eat. These are the best. Circus peanuts. The love of my life. They smell like bubble gum. They look like this. They're soft. It says marshmallow, but it's a different consistency. Det har dinosaurier här August. Det har dinosaurier här. En del. Det är maybe kanske det inte. Jag hoppas inte det. There's a turtle.
Turtle.
There's a bottle. There's a snake.
Just snake.
An worm.
Bamboo.
Jag hoppas inte det. En person. Kanske. Person. Och
ja.
Det är en flärlig.
En flärlig.
Ja, butterfly. Here's a robot. Very cool. Let's borrow those. Oh, here's a big plan. Let's borrow some for Papa. Oh, here's Dinosauria. Dinosauria. Very cool. They nästan ser ut som ägg, men det är inte. Det är en turtle. Sköldpaddare. Very cool. It looks like sweet gummy candy. Sen, what else we have here? I'm gonna open this, but I don't want to play with it. Thinking it's a good story. Vi ska bara titta, vi ska inte lika med dem. It's like garland, you hang up around the house, you can hang up like above the window. And it's pupas for Halloween. Pumpkins. Very cool. The spin under. It'd be cool if they smell like pumpkin spice. So that's them. Some are really good. Very special. These smell like artificial cherries. They're really big. They're amazing. Oh my god. Amazing. This product in Mexico. So not everything like comes from the United States, even though came from the United States, they come from other places. Because the United States is like a collection of everybody. Where did these come from?
You have my idea.
Product of Pakistan. You are sad.
What's the problem?
Cowtail?
Yeah.
USA. You want to prove it on cowtail? Du har hade dem, jag tror inte du vill dem. Kanske, det är pappas favorit.
Jag gillar dem.
It's Frida's miss early.
Och den.
We got? Okay. I'm going to go back to school now. But thank you very, very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the little opening with me.
Mia.
August.
Mia.
Mia vad?
Mia öppna.
Vi ska öppna. Later. Vi har mycket att öppna. I open one of these. It pumpas. The pumpkin. They see. Oh my god, a monster's in here. They have a bee in the house. It smells all the damn candy. It's kind of melted. But thank you very, very much for watching. I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your week. And yeah, I'll come back as soon as I can with more videos. Hey-do, say hey-do.
Hey.
Nay. Bye, guys.